morning, everybody. We are back. I got the episode straight this week. It's episode 11, okay? Last week I said it was episode 9. It was episode 10. I didn't even celebrate 10 episodes. I just said, oh, it might be episode 10. It's a beautiful day here in the neighborhood. Shout out Mr. Rogers. Sunny, about 85. I'm loving it, you know? I'm a big winter guy. I love fall as well, but you know what? This sun and heat, it's just putting me in a good mood, you know? See, you got a little bit of sun-kissed action going on here already, as you all can see. So, shout out sunshine. Everyone, enjoy some. So, on the menu today, we have strawberry rockin' protein builder. 30 grams of protein. I thought it was only fitting because I got the cutoff on today. Get a nice protein shake, you know? Hashtag gains. Hashtag curls for the girl. Hashtag my dick is average. So let's give her a taste. Cheers. Try to drink it with this thing on. Can't do that. Pretty good. I like it. I like it very much. Very good, actually. I highly recommend this. If you want a quick milkshake, protein milkshake to go, your nearest Kroger, they'll have them. They have them in chocolate as well. They may have vanilla, but I was very quick with it today. Good stuff. Recommend. You know, I had to grab as well when I got my milk. One of the six packs of mini Sprites, because you know, who doesn't like a nice mini Sprite? Who doesn't like a nice Sprite to begin with? That shit is spicy. Spicy pop for a spicy boy. They call me JT, the spicy white boy. Oh yeah. Also makes my hands look big. Look like Andre the Giant holding this bad boy. Alright, let's start it off as normal. Falcon and Winter Soldier, episode, what was it? Episode 3, episode 4, it doesn't matter. You guys know what we're talking about here. Falcon and the Winter Soldier. Got the windows down. You think I should roll them up? Yeah, might as well. Gotta make sure we get that nice, crisp volume. Falcon and Winter Soldier. I love what they're doing. I love how they brought Civil War's main villain, Baron Zemo, back. They added a comedic aspect to it. I love how the MCU does that. It's not so serious like the DC stuff. Get some nice laughs in there. Baron Zemo, they go out to the... They break him out of jail. Then they go to a bar and Baron Zemo's just like dancing. They also brought back my girl Sharon Carter, and what a bad bitch she is. Just beating up all these dudes left and right. She looking very good while she does it, so love bringing her back. I suggest all you guys watch it if you haven't started it yet. Space Jam 2. All right, listen, for those of you that know me, know I don't like LeBron James very much. I think he's a fraud. I think he's a loser. You know what? If he was across the street right now, I don't think I would walk over there to say, hey, what's up? I would say, hey, LeBron, fuck you. But anyway, I gotta give it up for him in Space Jam 2 trailer. Looks awesome. Completely different take than Space Jam 1, you know? They got all these different universes mixed in there. It's got like a Wreck-It Ralph kind of vibe, you know? You see Fred Flintstone, the Iron Giant. They pay homage to the Game of Thrones. I mean, they have all this cool shit in there. I think when LeBron was trying to scout his team, he had like Gandalf or something on there. It's awesome. I'm really excited. I'm a sucker for all these stories and all these universes. They all have been intertwined in a lot of modern day stuff, and I love to see it. I'm very excited to see Space Jam 2. So LeBron, I give you this one. All right, Dave Portnoy. Sex tape leaked the other day. Now, you guys know, I'm a big Dave Portnoy advocate. You know, we go way back, we're super tight. You know, I support him through thick and thin since day one. But this sex tape, not gonna lie, little weird. You know what, I'm down. You know, it's 2021, sexual freedom. You know, it's a big part of today's world. Do what you wanna do. Do what makes you feel good. But bro, if you haven't seen the video, for a second, I thought Dave was gonna literally snap this girl's neck. Don't count on it! Oh! And just break her freaking head off. You know? I don't know. Hey, whatever you're into, no judgment. No judgment zone here. Congrats on the sex. Speaking of crazy kinks, what about Deshaun Watson? apparently he likes to get his asshole tickled. Whatever you're into, it's kind of crazy. I don't know, what was it, like 22 allegations out of nowhere? Seems kind of weird to me, but why would 22 people lie about, you know, saying, hey, Deshaun Watson, he requested that I massage his asshole while he was getting a massage. Could feel good, you know, probably does, but can't be doing that. Long story short, you can't be harassing masseuses into massaging your asshole, so. Shout out Matthew McConaughey, my guy.
All right, all right, all right.
Quote of the day. We must be willing to get rid of the life we've planned so as to have the life that is waiting for us. Keep grinding. I'd like to make myself believe that